Hello everyone, welcome to Morning English. This is January.
Hello everybody, 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。This is Summer.
Summer, I've got some good news for you.
Wow, what's that?
There's a new gym near the company opening up soon. Now you can hit the gym more often.
Great, I'm going there today. And I hope there are also some muscular, handsome guys.
Do tell me if you see one.
I believe there'll be more than just one.
Then I'll just go with you.
你看看你，只是为了看帅哥才愿意去健身房吧？
不不不，我是去向他们学习，学习他们为什么身材可以那么好。
好吧，我们上次不是刚讲了健身房的各种表达吗？那今天我们就正好来看一看，夸人身材好，那英文可以怎么说呢？夸人身材好，我觉得可能会有人用到 healthy 这个单词。They might say you're healthy or you look healthy.
因为查字典 healthy 可以表示强壮的，但是这个词呢和 sick, ill 是对应的，
对，
强调 have good health, 但是呢不一定是身材好。
对的，所以如果你夸人身材好啊，其实可以用到一个非常简单的形容词 fit, F-I-T, fit. It means healthy and strong.
Yeah, we can say you are fit.You look fit.
Okay, and another expression we can use is in good shape.
Shape 这个单词呢可以指形状，还可以指体型。In shape, in good shape, 这两个表达都可以。
You know, most of the celebrities are in good shape.
Yeah, especially female celebrities.
Yeah.
你看《乘风破浪的姐姐》里面，每个姐姐身材都保持得那么好。
对，那我们就忍不住要夸她们了。Then we can say, in the reality shows, sisters who make waves, every one of them keeps themselves in really good shape.
Yeah, they're not just pretty, but so slim.
对，就很瘦。但是其实我觉得身材好不仅仅是要瘦，还是要匀称，对吧？有一点肌肉，
对，
就看上去很健康那种。
哦，那就是要有 muscle, very muscular.
也不是 muscular, 这个词是 muscle 的形容词。但它强调不是有一点点肌肉，而是肌肉非常发达的，特别强壮。Someone who has large and strong muscles.
Oh, so we can say a muscular man, 用来描述男生。
那 Jane, 你喜不喜欢有肌肉的男生？
喜欢啊，不过如果脸好看，有没有都可以啦。
我们上次去游泳啊，你看到那个又帅又有肌肉的游泳教练，
太养眼了，
口水都流出来了，好吧。
那如果夸男生身材好有肌肉可以怎么说？
其实在口语中啊会用到很多这样子的 slang, 而且你在字典上可能都查不到，
所以要放到上下文利用，对吧？
对。 OK, so the first one we can say is cut.
Cut 是说这个肌肉被切过所以很清晰吗？
Yeah, maybe. And it's used as an adjective, so we can say a man is cut or he's cut.
哦，我想起来漫威里面的雷神 Thor,
Thor
对、yeah. 他就是 He's so muscular, and some fangirls say He's pretty cut,
就是他很有肌肉很精壮。
Yeah, and you know, he's also famous for his six-pack abs.
Wow, six-pack abs, 这就是大家常说的六块腹肌。
Yeah,
six-pack 本来可以指就是六个一装的那种一提的啤酒，这里其实就是说腹部的这个肌肉就和那个六个装的啤酒一样整齐，然后很突出。
腹肌这个单词的全称呢是 abdominal, 但是直接说前面的两个字母 ab, 后面再加上个 s, 就是指的腹肌了。
对， if someone has two more abs, then we can say he has eight-pack abs.
I have one-pack ab.
You see, you don't even need abs, just ab.
Thanks to all the food I've eaten.
All right, 那我们刚刚讲到这个 cut,但你知道在肌肉男的世界里啊，这还只是入门级的。
入门级，那还有比 cut 有更多肌肉是什么单词啊？
Here's one that's used very often. Ripped.
Rip 这个单词呢有撕裂的意思，那这就是肌肉撕裂者了，是不？
对对，差不多。When you have really low body fat and strong muscles, you will look like ripped.
Oh, so we can say he has ripped abs.Or he is ripped.
Exactly.
What kind of guy do you prefer, ripped or cut?
Both, you know, they're all in good shape.
那他们真的就是一点赘肉都没有。
哎，对，你看，那我们夸人身材好的时候啊，也可以用到这样反面的表达，说他一点赘肉都没有，对吗？那赘肉 ，Do you know how to say it?
There's one expression. There's one expression that's very interesting.
Love handles. Love handles. Handles 不是指那个把手吗？字面意思就是爱情的把手。
你想想，要是有人从后面搂着你的时候，是搂在哪里？
你的腰上。
对，所以就是爱情
腰上的赘肉，对不对？
对，爱情把手。It means extra fat on someone's waist.
Got it. And I have to admit that I've got some love handles.
Me too.
哎，那腰上这个游泳圈，我想起来还有个表达，可以说 spare tire。
这个不就是备胎吗？
对，它可以指车的备胎 ，an extra tire for the car， 但也可以指 love handles。It means fat around the waist.
Well, anyway, I need to find a way to lose the spare tire
and to get rid of the love handles.
Yeah, to be back in shape
and also to be with your swimming trainer who's very cut.
That's the goal.Alright, I think that's all the time we have for today.
那今天这些表达呢，大家不仅要会用，最好啊，还是能听到别人能对你这么说。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you so much for listening. This is Summer.
This is January. See you next time.
Bye.